I just got off the train at Summit, and I'm 48 leaving. Has a F40. I took the train from Hackettstown. Train to Lake Hopatcong. It's an ALP. I saw the same set in Hackettstown yesterday.
Another one. That's an arrow 3. Of course it is. Because most of the Gladstone trains are always arrow 3s. I also can't believe that NJT Transit is free for the week. Yeah. So I didn't have to pay to take the train here, which is great. Train to Dover. It's multilevels.
on 4635.
Summit when this is Summit, so it's technically a terminating. Yeah, it's one of those trains that terminates here, but they still say to Summit, which is pretty funny.
That box?
No.
Oh, that's Haiti. That's Haiti. Or that's Mastin. It looks like Mastin. So basically, the coral for the air conditioning.
This is the one that terminates here.
Attention, Summit customers. The next train on the wrong track does not take customers. Please stand back from the yellow line.
Oh, I think that was Ben. Yeah, I think that was Ben. Busy. He's it's like over 30 minutes late. Deadhead. I think he was waiting for that Arrow 3 to pass. Because he has to switch over to the Gladstone tracks. Oh yeah, now he's moving. There's literally another one right behind it. Yeah, this one should be going to Dover. Oh yeah, this one's going to Dover. And then the train to Hackettstown should be behind it. Oh, it's 4101 on the Hackettstown train. Nice. This will be my second time seeing it this week. I saw it in Hackettstown 2 days ago. Thank you.
Oh, there goes the Hoboken train.
Yep, it's 4101.
Slow.